In this video, I'm going to show you how to turn off sound in Excel. We can hear a sound. If you want to remove and disable this sound, so File, then More, then Options. In here, click on Ease of Access. Here you will see Sound Scheme. So uncheck this one, then OK. Now try to move. So sound will be disabled. That's it. So like this, you can stop and disable and remove sounds in Excel program. Thanks for watching.